Unless we don't need the bag. Maybe we can put on my new Bottega. Oh yeah. What do we think? Turn me inside out, make my heart beat. Leave no one else. You're all I need. Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Emma, back with another video. And today I'm gonna be talking you through my capsule wardrobe for winter. Now a capsule wardrobe, you may be wondering, what is that? What does it mean? Well, a capsule wardrobe means a selection of curated items, maybe your favorite pieces that all complement each other and can be used in a variety of different ways to create separate outfits. That is what we're gonna do today. I've got some amazing investment pieces, some staples. These are items you already have in your closet. I am sure you have a pair of black boots, some turtlenecks, a blazer, so you don't need to go out and buy a whole new wardrobe. But I do hope you get lots of ideas from this video on how to style up your items differently. I will of course link all the items featured in today's video in the description box. And yes, I hope you like this video. If you do, give it a big thumbs up, hit that subscribe button below, and let's get to the video. Okay, let's talk about the knit dress. So I'm wearing this beautiful off-the-shoulder knit dress by Attico, and I love the material. It's super soft. I think a knit dress is an essential in your winter closet, in your capsule wardrobe, because it's such a versatile piece. You could dress it up or dress it down. So for right now, I've actually dressed it up. I'm wearing some Paris, Texas knee-high boots, but I could also wear this with a pair of tights and some heels, or I could wear it with a pair of chunky boots and some tights and just throw a coat over. I love this off the shoulder, shows off the neckline. It also makes getting ready so much easier because you just throw on the dress, put a pair of boots on, and you're ready to go. I love this coat from J Brand, super snug. I just kind of like leave this hang a little bit. I'm out for shopping with the girls, but I want to look cute, might find someone nice. This is definitely a look. Another staple you need in your winter closet is the wool blazer. Now this one is beautiful, it's from Saint Laurent, but I know Zara do a very similar one. I love the structure of it, I love the print. Unfortunately, I do need to size up in this. It is a little bit too tight. I was kind of looking for more of an oversized one. I did get this inspiration from my friend Arena, who was in Paris, and she wore a Celine blazer, and it looks so cool. It is definitely a wardrobe essential. You could style this up in so many different ways. I've worn it today with some leggings. These are Tom Ford leggings, but I also like my Lululemon leggings. I'm also wearing some boots from Bottega. Obviously, I can dress it up a little bit with my Hermes bag, add a pop of color, but I just love this look. You know, this is something I could run errands in, catch up with friends for lunch. Yeah, this kind of gets me excited for winter dressing. You could wear a white turtleneck underneath. You could wear just a plain t-shirt, however you want to style it up. And just throwing on the blazer makes it look more put together, more polished, and of course it's wool, so it keeps you warm. This is actually not wool, but it's the same kind of print. It's the Prince of Wales checked print, and I just love checked blazers because they add something different. Every so often, if you just wear plain colors, it just gets a bit boring. You need a bit of design, a bit of pattern. And this one is very oversized. This one is from Vetements. I do love this style. It just looks so effortless, so cool, so chic. Maybe we can put on my new Bottega. Oh yeah. I feel like I'm ready for coffee in Paris now. I love a pop of red. I don't like mixing too many colors. I think it takes away from like the minimalist chic look. I've just elevated this look a little bit more for the evening time with a pair of Paris, Texas boots. The next item I want to talk to you about is the black bodysuit. Never underestimate the power of a black bodysuit. It goes with everything. Dress it up, dress it down, and it can look sexy, very body fitting. I like this one specifically from Alex NYC. I wear it all the time. It's just super flattering, comfy. I like the way that I don't have any excess material here. It just looks so sleek and streamlined. And that brings me on to my next item, which is an oversized leather jacket. Like, this is something I'd throw on for a walk in the park. I just love how it's oversized. It looks really off-duty, very cool and kind of like rugged. Putting together this look, guys, I'm just gonna really cinch it in at the waist. We want a waistline with this. So it's oversized, but you don't look like you're really frumpy. It's just super versatile, a real staple in your closet. I'm gonna wear these ones from Bottega. I'm gonna put the jeans over the boots. If you're still wearing skinny jeans, I don't know if we can be friends. Kidding, but kind of not kidding. We have to throw out those skinny jeans or just put them to the side, but you don't need them in your life right now. Let's embrace the straight leg jeans. They look a bit more off-duty, a bit more cool. Currently in my go-to uniform, but I'm gonna show you one of my favorite coats
but is a winter essential. And that is the belted coat. Now this one is actually from Zara and it's such good quality. I'm so impressed with it. It's a beautiful burgundy color and I love this style of coat where it's long, super flattering, and then has this cinching in at the waist with the belt. Beautiful wool material. I also love to wear a belted coat when I'm wearing a pair of trainers, some leggings, and a black little turtleneck. Super comfy, and it makes the whole outfit look so chic and elegant, and also makes you look taller because of the length of it. It's very versatile, goes with so many different things. You could even wear a hoodie with this and just have it over the top. So yes, a belted coat is a must in your wardrobe. So black boots, guys, are an essential in your winter closet. I love these ones from Bottega. They have this green sole, which makes it look so fresh and cool. I wear these all the time. I also wear my black Prada boots. There's also some very cool dupes of these and some alternatives, so I'll leave them in the description box below. I love these. So the next thing you need in your wardrobe is a big chunky knit. I love this one from Helmut Lang. I've had it for a few years and I just always get so many compliments on it. It's super cozy. It's ribbed, so you have a bit of a design element to it. It's oversized, baggy balloon sleeves, but it's just, you know, that really warm, cozy knit that you can just wear everywhere. Also wearing some Dior trainers. I love wearing trainers. Trainers are an essential in your closet. I love the New Balance ones. I just ordered some today, and I love that aesthetic when you wear like a cap and a long coat. I feel like I'm ready for winter wonderland now. Yeah, this would be warm, cozy, and I just think the trainers make it look really off-duty and kind of casual. Yeah, really a capsule wardrobe piece, this long coat, this, you know, it just goes so well over the chunky knit. This one is also from Zara. Doing well with the Zara coats, aren't we? The denim jeans are from Redone, straight leg jeans. I love that kind of off-duty look. And then Bottega bag. I want to show you one of my favorite coats. You've probably seen me wear this a lot. It's the black Prada puffer coat. And I can't tell you how versatile this piece is. I love how it's cropped. I love how warm and snug it is. I don't want like a heavy coat that I have to carry around. But if you have this, it's just lightweight. It's just so easy. So I definitely think a puffer coat in your wardrobe is a winter essential. Cropped or not cropped, to be honest. I just kind of like this style. At first I thought, oh no, it's cropped. It's gonna be only something I can wear in like autumn time. By winter, it's gonna be too cold. But I was wrong. It's super warm. I'm wearing it all the time and I love it. Teamed it with my pair of black Bottega boots, my little black Prada bag, my chrome heart shades. What do we think? Really cool, just effortless and stylish. The next item is a pair of wide leg trousers. Now I'm wearing these ones from Paul and Joe. I love them. I love an all white look as well. So these are perfect. They're wool, so they keep you nice and warm. I've teamed them with my Dior trainers. Going back to my puffer coats, which I said are a wardrobe essential. This one is so snug. This one is from my favorite designer, Nicole Benisti. I love this coat. Everyone was asking me about this coat when I posted it on TikTok. So beautiful and snug. Now this is really a winter wonderland outfit. I love how it's kind of a little bit glittery and it has this beautiful kind of tweed effect. Just really elevates it. And again, you could easily take this off instead of wearing the puffer coat. You could wear the Zara long sleek coat. You know, this also works really well. Also, as I mentioned, I love wearing leggings. They're just so comfy in the winter and they keep you nice and warm. And these ones are from Sporty and Rich from Net-a-Porter. The next item to talk to you about is tapered trousers. So I'm wearing these tapered trousers by Proenza Scuola. They're just so comfortable. I wear them when I'm going out with a pair of heels, or I wear them with a pair of boots like I am now for a more casual look. Chanel wool blazer to match. So this military Chanel blazer I've had for years, such a staple. I bring out every winter. This is just a very like laid back casual look, but then yet still looking polished and put together. Another staple, guys, that you will never regret buying is a black knit top. So this one is from Kate, and I actually saw this last year and I was tempted to get it, but I thought, wow, it's a little bit pricey, so maybe I'll skip. But this year, again, I was just like, I have to do this because I know I will wear it so much, and cost per wear, guys. I just have already worn it so many times and I love how it feels on my body. I actually bought a dupe of it. That didn't work out well. It was like cutting into me here. It was so uncomfortable. So it does make a difference. But there are other alternatives that are similar to this that I will link. But I think this is so elegant, so beautiful. It's warm as well. I'm wearing it with a pair of Kate denim jeans, some Louboutin boots, and my little Prada bag.
It might go for a little burgundy number.
This would work really well with the look to finish it off for the evening. You could also wear this with a skirt and some tights and boots, or you could just wear some chunky boots and some denim jeans. So many ways to style this top up. Yeah, I think this is definitely a winter essential. So that's it for today's video, guys. I really hope you enjoyed it. I really love making this video. It was so fun to style up different looks. I'll definitely be wearing these over on my Instagram and my TikTok, so you can keep an eye out for that. I would love to know which was your favorite look, which winter essential or which outfit was your favorite. Let me know in the comments below. I love hearing from you guys. And if you like this video, you want to see more outfits videos, give it a big thumbs up, hit that subscribe button below, come join the family, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye, guys.